Yeah.
Crappy time. Yeah, well, it's not working anyway.
Gosh dang it.
Like, it's not showing up?
Yeah.
He had infinite hope, and now it has been crushed.
That's sad-y.
All right, well. You have a clock.
So you're saying the internet can't hold me to the clock?
No.
That's good. Oh, for pity's sake. Gotta deal with a lot of folks. Okay, I think I've actually allocated. Maybe I can go now.
Okay.
All right.
While you're doing your turn, I'll tell everyone your force composition. So these are the Errants with a Vassal, a Reckoner, a Minquire.
Accurate.
Harbinger, Devout, two Redeemers. Covenant of Menoth. This is a proxy for Visgoth Rovan. Looks like Durant is running one of the Redeemers.
Accurate.
Aeon and Holt, and
the Piper.
The Piper. Over here we have Long Riders with Horthal, a Chronicler, a max unit of Fen Blades with UA, the Witchstock Croc, Pyre Troll, Storm Troll, Gristle One, Swamp Gobbers, Max Champs, and Throlg. So, you will notice that there is a fair bit of stuff in my list that, like the Witchdock Croc and like Throlg, that are anti-Krix tech that will not be
relevant,
as useful in this matchup.
I'm playing a bunker for my objective.
And I am playing Effigy of Valor.
Mm-hmm. Just had to get a whistle in while Trevor wasn't there. Oh, I hate standards so much. I mean, I like what they do in the game. It's my command. That'll work. For now. Alright, let's have Ion and Holt go.
Let's
run. Let's have the Piper run too. Let's have Tristan go. Cast Fortify on his little buddy. There's no purpose to doing that really, but. And he'll charge that errant.
That's the part that there's no purpose to do.
The charging? Meaning I didn't need to get that far up the field?
I can't think of any reason why Durant really needs to be moving forward.
The Redeemer is, I'm still trying to learn the whole idea of you don't take stuff forward. It's only been, 6 years of learning.
Okay.
I'm sure the lesson will drive in any time now. Let's have the book run up. Okay, let's have this Redeemer.
This is effectively the first
run. What?
I'm telling the audience.
Yes.
That this is basically, for both of us, our maiden voyages with these lists, so.
It's practically my maiden voyage with this faction. Okay.
Before you do him, you may want to. So, where? No, the devout. Where were you thinking of? I guess two questions are: where were you planning on doing the harbinger, and were you planning on feeding this turn?
I guess I don't have a good feel for your threat range, so I wasn't going to feed.
Okay. That's fine. The next question I have then is, or statement, I guess.
Maybe
is
he would be better served over
he's,
here.
No, he's a habit that I think is good to get in with the devout in general is ending him base to base
with the caster.
Because he can do his spell ward before running if he's base to base starting off, and so it gives you for your next turn a little bit more flexibility on options that you have.
Okay. So I really should have fed him three then, right?
Why?
Oh no, Shield Guard doesn't.
Shield Guard.
I was thinking Shield Guard Jetsman focus. It's Spellbearer that you guys want to focus on. All right. Well, so what you're saying is, let me back him up.
Yeah.
Spend the focus for Spell Barrier.
Well, you don't need to this time.
But as a habit.
Okay.
And run.
Well, you'd have to allocate him to do that.
I did allocate him to, yeah.
Okay.
I made that correct move, you know, for incorrect reasons, but. Okay, I don't see anything she needs to cast this turn. So we're just going to have her.
I'd probably have her run.
Run, yeah.
And where this is not, doesn't really have range elements, going up in there is a good option.
Good spot for. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, on that same token, I almost feel like the vassal just needs to get up instead of actually doing the enliven this turn. So let's have him run. Maybe toe the hill. Then have the Reckoner run. And super toe the hill.
Doesn't the Vassal get... Does he get bonuses if he's base to base?
I believe he does, right. So again, good habits. No, that's the... Oh, yeah, you're right. It's Iron Sentinel. Yep.
So it might be worth having him run...
Okay, let's have the choir run. And I really should put them where they can at least sing on all of the boys if they need to. And Visgoth. Okay, so Visgoth, let's just have you run too. And I did not pull off a rack. It's embarrassing. But I'm done with my turn, and... Oh, well, I like that clock's lying to me, actually.
Fair. these guys will go ahead and run.
So if I had my feet up, would they not be running as far?
I mean, if you had feeded and charged forward, really the only models that would have moved forward would have been like him and two models that get the animus.
Oh, protection from fire, sure.
Right. Okay. Let's go ahead and have these guys run.
I have PTSD from Fenblades.
Why?
Because I remember playing a list. Is it Madrak? Which Madrak gives them the feet where they can all attack?
They can all, yeah. Madrak's pretty good with them. It's true. And with them having reach, they get to...
Yeah, they basically just made my front line vanish.
Yeah. Yeah, they will do that. Chronicler will go. He'll give them Hero's Tragedy. Oh, no, I won't do that because you've got that stupid book. Tale of Mists. Stupid book, How I Hate You, says everyone always.
Oh, the power of faith, you mean?
Yeah. We'll go ahead and run. She will move up by her objective, and she will do hoof it on these guys. And like that, actually. And then she'll do Hallowed Avenger on the Storm Troll. The Gobbers will go. And I'll get out some delicious smoke. And somebody stolen my 5-inch ring, so I'll steal yours.
Steal it.
Champs, we'll go ahead and go. Stop cheating and move the appropriate distance.
It's really appreciated.
Four and six. Storm Troll will go and run. I think I might have cheated on that. Pyre Troll I did. One of my favorite things to do.
Cheat?
Yes.
I don't believe that. Now, manipulate opponents in a diplomatically based game, that I believe.
Oh, okay.
But it's not really technically cheating, though, is it?
You'd hope not. okay, these guys will hoof it.
So much hoofing of it.
Okay.
Tell me again what triggers Hallowed Avenger. It's if they die in Gristles.
Destroy or remove from play one or more friendly faction models within 5 inches of the target war beast.
And it's the Pyre Troll. No, it's the Storm Troll that has it. Okay. Let's have Tristan give 3 to his homie. Let's have Harby give 1 to the Devout. Well, I'm going to say 3, and I'm going to say 3. So she'll camp 3. Which probably does not follow the crit method appropriately.
I do not know.
Okay, so I think we want to get rid of Hallowed Avenger. I'm going to start with the choir and have them advance. And give battle driven to the jacks. We'll have the vassal advance and give enliven to the reckoner. We'll go we'll have the devout go do spell barrier. Scooch up a little bit. Then we'll have Harvey go. She'll feet. She'll pull this off. He'll explode. We will go ahead and give guided hand to the errands. She feed it, she get hand. No, that's not what we'll do. Give that back. Sorry. She'll purify. And, whatever, she'll just scoot up there. And be done. Okay, the Piper's gonna go. He's gonna advance. Give him tough. Ayana and Holt will go. Advance. And she'll try to kiss there. Got the range.
14 with concealment.
So she's, what's her magic ability? So 8. She needs a 6?
Yeah. That's not terrible.
It's true.
Okay. They're keyst. Holt will take a shot, I guess. They just have concealment and stealth, right?
Correct, yeah. And if they're knocked down, then you can't target them with ranger spells.
Okay, so he's got the range. So rat 8, so he needs a 6 also?
Yeah.
Miss on the first one, take the second shot. Hit. Pow 12, effective auto. Pow 14. It auto makes the toughy thing happen?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna have Tristan's Redeemer go. I didn't bring my laser, that's embarrassing. Have that Redeemer go, he'll aim and he'll take a shot there.
Okay.
Range for days. Mm-hmm. Boost the to hit. So it's basically rat 3 with the aim, is that right?
Did you not choir?
Oh, I did choir, yeah. So rat 5 with choir. Okay.
So need a 9?
I guess that hits. Jeez, maybe I didn't need to boost it. Oh, I didn't need to boost it. You're supposed to fire a bunch of times. Okay, it's pow 12.
So 14 with choir.
Yeah.
I go down to 12 with the kiss, effectively.
Mm-hmm.
So plus 2.
We'll take a shot there. If you think I've got the...
Where's my laser? I think so.
Okay.
He's out some.
So I got to buy that shot, sorry. Buy the second shot. Don't boost it this time. We're at 5.
Nine.
Okay, so that's... white will be direction. 2-2.
It's probably going to be those two.
Okay. So it's blast damage 8 with the choir, right?
Okay, and I'm... So if I need a 5.
5 to force.
Yeah.
Let's do the back one. 4C.
Tough.
And the that one. Also 4C.
Not tough.
Okay. So you're telling me I can't aim at the tough one now, right?
Cannot shoot him, yeah.
Let's take the... buy the last shot on that guy.
Okay.
That'll miss. 3, 5.
It's gonna go that way.
AOE 3.
So we might. Do you have a? We need like the actual direct. Oh, here's one.
We need actual. Oh, for the direction.
Yeah.
Well, you stole mine. It's on. It's your on your freaking gobbers right now.
That's probably gonna be the guy that's not down. Maybe. Let's see, it's going like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
So 5 to force again for that guy?
Yeah.
How about it? It's all right, I can't aim at you, but I can't target you, but I can still hit you. Will. Interesting. Okay, let's have the errands go. I don't see a point to doing run charge at this point. So we're just gonna have them advance.
Yeah, you are.
This guy would like to get towed in the zone, but not take a free strike. Seems like I can do that. Let's have this guy get to here. Man. Well, that's not gonna happen though, is it, Josh? This guy to here. This guy to here. This guy to here. Let's check that command.
Actually, I have to measure
after
model to model. So you could measure, like, over here, you could measure to him.
Oh.
But you couldn't go...
I couldn't treat it like a control range, you mean?
Right.
Nope. I believe I've moved them all. Let's make with the attacks here. All right. We're effective, Matt. 7.
Okay, so need 5.
Let's go there. Hit. Power strength 9, weapon master. With the kiss, that's totally going to target. Now, does that mean quick work doesn't trigger?
Correct.
Okay, so this guy over here, auto hit, right?
Mm-hmm. Is that a 12?
That is a 12.
Yes! Trip ones, baby.
It happens. I'm gonna have that guy take his shot there.
Yeah, you are.
That'll hit a 13.
That'll hit.
With concealment?
They have Hunter, don't they? Oh, no, it's with the... Is it only with the
they don't
officer
have,
that they have?
They don't have Hunter.
Or the solo? Then that'll miss.
Okay. This guy there hits.
Trip ones.
No trip ones. Oh. Sorry.
Other end of the spectrum. He is tough.
This guy here. Oh, sorry. Auto hit, yeah.
He dies.
Quick work to that one. So I'm needing an 8?
I don't think you can see him through the forest.
Oh, that's a forest. You took the tree away. It really messed with my head.
I'm sorry.
All right, then shoot that one.
Okay.
Hits. That doesn't hit.
Yeah, that'll miss.
He'll just take the crossbow shot there. Not so much. This guy, sword there. Hits. No trip ones. Quick work to that same guy. That's right. Crit nothing. Power strength 10. Okay, deed. Okay, this guy will crossbow there. Hit. Barely forced. That's a 13. This guy will sword there. Hit. No trip ones. Super dead. Super tough. Whatever you want to call it. We have a Fenblade down, I repeat. And I can't shoot him now because of that, right?
Accurate.
Correctamundo. Okay. Need to be measuring some control radius action here. That's really not going to happen, is it? All right, let's have the Reckoner go.
Okay.
And he's just going to aim.
Okay.
We'll aim at that guy there. Got the range. Boost the hit. Mat 6 with Battle Ribbon, or sorry, Rat 5 with Battle Ribbon Rat 7, right? That's not very good.
That's what you needed, I
12.
Think. Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
We're both on the hill.
Thanks, Battle Driven. Boost the damage. It's plus rank 13.
That's
so
a phone call.
What? Yeah. It's okay. I'll call him back.
Screw them.
22.
That is exactly what you needed.
To force?
Oh, no, they have 8 hit points. It's going to do 5 points.
Okay. Well, they're going to be on fire also.
You got a crit?
No.
Then why do you tell lies?
No reason, really. I can't actually justify my lies. Shoot, a little Redeemer buddy. Why are you not on the hill? I guess we'll put... Oh, my lands. Let's see, on the hill's giving him what? Plus
2.
So aiming or moving on the hill is the same effect?
Yes.
Well, I should probably move on the hill to be responsible for future turns. And we'll take the first shot on that same guy. Does he have the can't be targeted while knocked down?
Mm-mm.
Okay. So take the shot on the injured guy.
Okay.
Effective rat 3.
Okay.
11. Deviate. Direction 1 max. Okay. Second shot. direction one, not as max.
It's probably going to be these two.
Okay, so it's POW 8. What armor am I trying to crack?
They're going to be 17.
Good gravy. So I need 9 to even crack it. Let's see. Just roll it. This one. How about a 9? It's 1 point, isn't it?
The 9 matches, doesn't it?
It's 23. 17. It's blast. You're right. It does match. Okay, the guy on the left, I need a 10 to crack. Okay, no crack either. Okay, buy the third shot. Boost the hit on the knockdown guy.
Who's knockdown?
The injured guy.
Oh, okay.
I think of him as knockdown.
Oh, I thought he was the one who you shot at. Is it this one that you shot at?
It was that one.
Okay.
Yeah. That hits a 15.
Yeah, that'll hit.
Okay. Power strength 12.
Off 5.
3 more points.
That's what you needed.
Is there blast on any of the rest of them? Probably. Not, right? Well, it's AoE 3. He toughed?
No.
No. Oh, he's not. They're not super tough, huh?
Looks like you're in on him. You're going to be out on him.
So a 10 will do some damage. No. Okay. Gosh. Reuven's just going to advance. I don't think he prays anything or actions anything. Cleanse. Take that continuous effects.
Okay.
And the book. No knockdown. Power of faith. And done, I guess, right? No, let's see. Yeah, he already did spell barrier. I think that's everything.
Okay. Vengeance. He'll go ahead and...
Not for lack of trying.
I think they're only command 8. It's going to be out. You shouldn't have moved him there, though. It's tempting me. But it was also a poor play.
It was a poor play just so, where I positioned him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because he's really important
right.
to keeping these guys
tough.
And you can't martyrdom him, so you want to protect him. He has a really long range on his...
Pipes,
and so having him like back here or something is way better than.
Oh yeah, command 8. Sure. Yeah, yeah. I got fixated on moving him out of their way, and yeah. But I see what you're saying. Just putting him back here would have been just fine.
Yeah.
Cool.
I mean, he could have even been farther.
Yeah, he could be over here basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you did no knockdown. Is that right?
Mm-hmm. You mean with Zabook?
Okay, well, I'll go ahead and activate here.
Mm-hmm.
After it leech off.
Oh, jeez.
And he'll do here.
On the long riders.
These guys will... Let me... Make sure I'm doing that right. No, that's not going to work.
So you ended up not taking the vengeance move, is that right?
Or yeah, are you still
thinking about it? Okay. Oh, I did it again.
Oops, I did it again. He's actually going to do it over here, and then these guys are going to get a run order, and he's going to run over there. Horthall will go, he's going to come around over here, attempting to do it in such a manner that does not get him closer.
Seems suspicious.
Fair. Witch Doc Croc will go. He'll give tough to the swamp gobbers.
And the best buff in the game. They're undead.
It's true. They are undead now. Swamp grabbers will go. Gristle will go. She'll go ahead and do that. Animus doesn't matter now, so he'll do it over here. And she'll do hoof it here.
Mm-hmm.
And she'll check her control. Okay. I think that's greater than 5 inches, sadly. Especially since I can't really go straight. Okay. These guys will go. Stand. He'll stay where he's at. He'll do an attack here.
Okay.
hits. 16.
That's their arm.
Why are you such a poopy head?
I learned it by watching you.
He'll go. That's about 3-ish to there, and then I'll do an inch into the forest. And, well, that was silly of me. I'll boost a shot there.
Mm-hmm.
That'll hit. Pile 12 here. We'll kill number of leaps.
If I martyr him, it's not going to affect the leaps, right?
You're not in martyr range.
Oh, martyr's command, not control, is it?
Does not force, and does.
Forcey.
He needs a tough check.
Hmm. Lo siento. He's not tough.
There's
only two leaps?
Yeah.
Oh, it's D3 leaps?
Yeah. Okay. These guys stay... he'll come around over here. He'll do... Tell I've missed these guys. Then he'll do his...
Hoofing,
yes. He'll... I want him to just barely be...
In the zone. Seems totally reasonable.
And not seen out. Do you have a widget? I guess it doesn't matter on him because I have to go there anyway.
I do have a widget.
Okay. We'll have to do...
So what, that guy can see him but none of the others can?
Yeah.
My feet didn't burn anybody.
Yeah, I just stopped you from getting...
How come they didn't go?
They did.
But they had the animus on them, so why didn't they?
It was... So this guy was here, outside the zone. He got the animus, and he moved up into the zone.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Gosh, I gotta start thinking again. Just kidding. I was trying to think that whole time, but it didn't help. I mean, really, wouldn't you say the feet did what it was supposed to, even though it didn't, cause damage and all that?
Yeah, I mean, if he didn't have the feet, it would have been...
A bloodbath.
It would have been much different.
Many killings of things. You really didn't make it so I can kill that storm troll, did you?
Well, that was kind of the hope.
All right, let's allocate 3 to that guy. 3 to that guy. And 3 to that guy. What's on the storm troll right now?
The...
Is it the Animus?
Animus, yeah.
It's not the Hallowed Avenger again?
Correct. Right?
Okay, interesting. Okay, allocations are done. Oh, except for... Yeah, we're done. That's what we're gonna do. Okay.
Man.
What?
I just moved him way out of my control area. Actually, I moved her that got him out of my control area.
That's fair. Okay, I got a plan. I don't think it's a good plan, but we're going to do it, because that's how we do plans. All right, Lion and Holt are going to go first. They're going to advance. Look at you getting into the zone, pretty lady. Well, that leap's going to get him no matter what, isn't it, if that thing's still alive. We're going to try to kiss the troll.
Yeah, you are.
So all kinds of concealment happening, right?
Mm-hmm. Need a six again.
Is that what you're supposed to try to roll when you're kissing stuff, is sixes?
I like better odds when I'm trying to kiss something.
Like fours and five?
Hopefully it's an auto hit. And I'm kissing something.
That's fair. Words to live by. Make a kiss an auto hit. The Piper's going to pipe tough and try to engage the Sensei's better doctrine of living.
You should at least still take shots with Holt.
Oh, thank you. We will try to take him on the Storm Troll. We fear him. So, Rat 8.
Need sixes.
First shot misses. Second shot hits. It crits. Pow 12.
Off 2.
How about 8? 1.
Probably not.
That's with the kiss, right?
Yep.
Okay. That's interesting. So what's his armor is...
Effective 14.
Effective 14. So I just walk in and shoot a bunch of crossbow? No. Maybe. We'll see.
Let me see the card for Rovan.
For Rovan? No, it won't let him ignore the forest, if that's what you're about to ask me. I had wondered about that myself already. All right, let's get our sky hammer on. We're going to try to shoot that guy.
Okay. You're in.
Let's boost the hit. Forgot choir, sorry.
Do your choir first. Silly Josh.
battle. Okay. I've never played such a shooty.
Need nines?
Faction or list, frankly. Not a nine. Buy and boost.
Do your deviation.
Oh. Sorry. Still gotta deviate even if you don't care about it?
It's true.
3, it's going this way, 2 inches.
It's probably gonna hit both of them.
Alright, the one that's not kissed now. Not seen. And the Storm Troll, it's dice off.
You're
6.
You're an 8, so yeah. Off 6.
How about 4 damage to the 3? Sorry, it wasn't supposed to happen like that. By the second, boost the hit on the dude. Hit it. So, pow 12 on him. And the blast damage, nothing. Okay. Let's do the errands. Let's not do the errands. Gosh dang it, just stick with the plan, would you? I think this is still the plan. Yes. Harvey's going to go. She's going to give the errant's guided hand. And then she'll be done. Now the errants will go. We'll have them advance. Yeah, this is going to end up being a mistake, isn't it? Is he still going to get concealment if I'm in the forest with him? I mean, I know that I just gave him a giant melee bonus anyway. Hello. In his arc. Okay. I guess the one that got into melee. Let's do it. Nat 7. Hits a 13.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so... Guided hand plus what?
Guided hand is to hit.
Well, that's embarrassing. Okay. Weapon master,
You're a 9?
I'm a 9.
So off 5?
Off 5 with them. Not so good.
3 to 3.
What do we got left here?
6 points.
Should I shoot my own guy in the back first?
Probably not, no.
Okay. Let's go there.
So, I'll be an 18.
Okay, so I need...
Boxcars?
Yep. Why did I do this?
Would I need an 18 anyway?
No. You would have needed 8s if you hadn't engaged me.
Okay. What is it? Evens my guy, odds your guy?
There's only your guy.
No. So I just got to see if I hit him.
Yeah.
I
think you need boxcars on him as well, because you
defense 12.
Were any? I guess were any of these
in his back? That guy probably was. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, do this guy on the troll. Gosh dang it! You're saying the guy that doesn't need boxcars. What'll he need?
Probably 9 to kill your guy.
That'll do it.
Well. That hits.
Yeah.
Doesn't necessarily kill yet. It seems
house strength 10, so I need a 7.
Nope.
And the last guy is going to shoot the drummer.
Okay.
That'll hit a 14.
That'll hit.
How 10. Pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. Okay, melee there. 13?
Yeah.
Oh, I should be using guided hand, extra time. But anyway. Quick work into that champ.
Okay.
13?
Armor? Oh, 13 hits.
Hit, yeah. Pow 10. 18.
I don't think that does anything.
Their armor 18.
Yeah, when he's in base to base, he is.
Okay. Now I got to take a shot at the same guy.
Yeah, you will.
Hit. Nothing.
What did. Okay, doesn't matter.
What?
He would have had cover.
Over here. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting my guided hand that I'm really mad at myself for reading the card wrong. Weapon masters. Quick look into the little buffalo.
I'll be a 14.
He's on a hill that hits a 14.
Okay.
How 10?
Nothing.
Okay. Well, that's what happens when you do all the plans wrong. Okay. All right. The this reckoner is going to go ahead and advance.
Yeah, he is.
You know what?
I don't know what.
Well, never mind. I can't remember if I enlivened him. So I didn't yet.
Well, yeah. Yeah. No.
Well, the point is to get him in this freaking zone and on the hill at the same time and ready to be charged. Take the shot. Boost it. Effective route 7, right? So
that'll hit.
Okay. Boost the damage.
On which one are you going? Okay.
Pass rank 13.
Off 4. Okay. So 6 points.
Yep. I gotta pay attention if I'm critting or not.
It's true.
All right, the Redeemer, this Redeemer will activate, he'll aim.
How are you doing?
Fire there. So, gosh, I'm going to boost the hit on it too. So with the aim, effective rat 5.
5, so need a 7.
Hits.
That'll do, pig. You're a 14, so off 3.
Boost the damage. How many's got left? 5 more damage for the rest.
That'll do it.
By a second shot at that guy. That'll hit 13.
Uh-huh.
You're not 14? On the hill?
You're on the hill.
Oh, on the hill too, that's right. Pal strength 12.
14 off 3. Well,
8.
Just a lazy 8.
Did I just accidentally control that zone? Not that it helps me.
You do control that zone, and it does not help you.
I know, but I just want to point out that it was completely accidental.
Oh, okay. I suspected that was the case.
The accidental thing, you mean?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, Visigoth, what do you got going on with your life? That's funny. Okay, let's have them advance. And we'll remove a Focus or Fury from all models in their command range.
Okay, what's your command?
10.
Boosh.
That's right, cut, fool.
Okay. Mistakes were made.
By me?
No, yes. By me.
Oh. Look at the freaking clock.
It's my great hope.
Yeah. He'll enliven. The book will advance and no knockdown or stationary. Gosh dang it, I forgot to pull off a rack. Hi, Curtis. Good, good.
Good to see you,
bro. So cut for 2. Frenzy check. Frenzies. It's that guy. He's not in my line of sight, so. That guy's going to be closest, I believe.
Okay. This seems yes. Like a reasonable belief.
So attack. Hits. Damage.
It's crit, too.
I think he has. He does not have a crit. It's off 6, so that's going to do 2 points.
And more importantly, get right in that dude's way.
He is kind of in the way. And I'll crop that.
I missed why he even had to frenzy check. Did she just cut? She didn't leech? Or was he out of...
He was out of the control.
Wow.
Because I messed up.
You done messed up, A.A. Ron.
Okay. Well... It's going to be out. Makes me sad. I would have also considered having these guys run to
get in the zone.
Get in the zone so that you could control it for a point.
I'm confused how I would have controlled it.
Oh, he's still in there. I'll shut up now.
That was the only reason I didn't. I mean,
sure.
That was where that plan went completely off the rails. Sure. So.
Yeah, you should have just shot.
Instead of moving that guy into melee, you mean?
Yeah.
I still would have needed... What would I have needed? Oh, eights.
Eights, yeah.
Yeah, I hit eights all the time. That was totally
fact.
Reasonable.
You do hit eights all the time. Okay. Get there. That's gone. I'll heal two aspects...
Is the internet demanding an apology for me yet, for slow play yet?
Oh, I just realized that...
They can't see anything?
No. That I never changed the...
That would have been awesome.
This is a professional She'll organization. Spray. What is going on
look
over
this.
There?
Look at
boost to hit
that.
Here.
Okay.
I had it set to Jay Larson versus Jay Larson.
That's awesome.
That's pretty accurate.
I'm going to win.
Jay has...
That will
Jay's
hit.
Basically played my force the entire time.
Here, need a 7. I'll go ahead and boost again.
Yeah, you do need a 7.
Too many things to go on here.
Okay. And they're pow 12s, so need a 5.
Need 5s to force. Actually, the unit's in the command range, right? Not tough, and... Totally not tough.
That's true. It's totally not tough.
Super untough.
She'll feet. And she'll be done. He'll go and aim. He'll boost a shot there. Mm-hmm. Go up to a 6, so need a 9. Oh, actually, I might not want to do this. This is... AT double hockey sticks.
Why? Because should I quick draw right now?
Yeah, you'd end up wanting to quick draw.
What?
I said, yeah, you would end up quick drawing.
Sorry, we're pausing for
we're
a moment,
pausing
right?
For deciding what I want to do. He'll move up and do a two-handed throw. And I'll boost it to hit.
Okay. Where's your triple ones?
And I'll boost it to hit.
On her?
Yeah, I'll go for her.
Triple
Trixie Hobbit.
So he's going to go there.
Mm-hmm.
And actually, I should have made sure. Yeah, I think that was fine. So I'm going to have 3 dice damage.
Oh, they can't be knocked down, can they?
Depends on if he's in command.
The book. Yeah.
3 dice damage. Tough check.
On the
him.
Errant. Yeah. They are in the book's range. Kay. I got my knockdown tokens out for nothing.
Poor guy.
Almost tough. The hell okay. Screwed him.
And she's an 11. Is that right?
For armor?
Yeah.
Accurate.
Okay, so dice minus 2.
Boosh. Seems pretty good.
Can I
ask you a command check?
Yes.
So good at remembering command checks. He's fine. He wanted her to die. That's why I brought her there.
Makes sense.
I feel like I need the internet's opposite of grumpy cat for my feet marker. What is the internet's opposite of grumpy cat?
I'm going to check 8.5.
Apparently the clock started working while I was gone.
Does barely get in.
So they know the terrible truth about my play.
They know that Jay is up on you by 20 minutes.
Charge over this way. Charge over here. Oh, actually...
pretty accurate. This is like turn 3, I think.
What did you say?
He said you've been playing for 22.
Oh.
Okay. Attack roll. Hit. Need a 6 to kill.
You mean to force?
To force.
Yeah!
Second attack. Hits. Forces.
Dang it! Not yeah.
Him here. Hits. Forces.
Where are we at?
Right here.
I feel like I should martyr that one.
Okay. Take a d3.
I will. I'll take 2.
Second attack misses. Third attack hits. Forces.
Yeah, it forces. Not tough. Martyr.
Attack here.
Oh, that burns.
Hit. Force.
Is that this guy?
Yep.
He's dead. I don't like him enough to mark.
Okay.
He was a sinner.
Hmm?
He was a sinner.
Mm-hmm.
Advance.
Oh, jeez. I'm supposed to be making plans right now, aren't I?
I have to ask though, what is going on in your head right now? What you just staring at the table?
Yeah, partly. I'm a lot of this, what I'm doing is reading my cards and being like, now what do these all do again?
Well, that's fair. You're not going to get to the part where you're planning out your turn until you're no longer worrying about what
I still doing. Should be planning out my turn a little bit, but.
Okay, he's going to try going and charging here and probably be out.
I'm thinking about doing a better job of what here. I didn't do last turn. But I kind of...
He's actually going to charge
like
here.
Like, Jay's Storm Troll has 6 hit points left.
That's pretty bad.
I put it in the dirt. I feel like I can put
I'm gonna be
this
out.
Other stuff in the dirt, too.
He's going to
and, go to there. And run Harby over to... You can heal and run, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Run her over to dominate that zone. That's the current plan in my head.
Okay.
These guys will run. 4, 7, 8, 7, 7.
I grab some stuff to wipe down the front table.
Sure. Well,
of course, given the amount of time I have on the clock, maybe I should just go for a Hail Mary assassination.
You don't have enough time to still. You are not in that range yet.
All right.
You are in hardcore turn range, though.
He's going to run. And he'll run. 3, 5.
What a lovely little crew.
I probably did that wrong. So when it says model's currently in,
that's a pulse.
Currently in is a pulse, yeah.
You mean for the extra melee attack?
For her feet, period?
Yeah. Right.
She'll go ahead and I'm going to be done, so I'm going to get the hoof it ins going on. Speed
5.
These guys were going to get hoof it, but they're not, so they're going to stay there.
Do you mean off of her feet?
Yeah. And she will... she needs to be where people can't see her very well.
She pretty fragile, is she?
Well, she has this issue where they're just going to have to...
Trevor, talk to me about Virtuoso for a moment.
Okay, what do you want to know?
Can I on a... Does that mean Holt can charge a dude and then also shoot
You him? Could charge if you could charge this turn.
You can't.
If you could that's an order.
Right. But okay. Yes, you would be able to do what you just said.
Okay.
Okay. So the part that's the issue for me is that
I'm ready.
He's full.
So no transfers.
Right. She's got decent stats.
She's pretty good stats, but it may not be enough to save her.
Having the feet up helps.
Yeah.
And having a lot of force in front of her helps.
Yeah, that seems actually pretty helpful to me. I don't think I got the stuff to get there. Don't get me wrong, I like your encouraging words, but See, this is where I'm going to waste time that I probably shouldn't waste. Let's give two there. Let's give one to that guy. And let's be done with allocations. Okay, the choir's going to activate. They're going to battle. They'll be done. So you're telling me, whatever.
I'm telling you what?
I don't know.
I'm not sure what I'm telling you.
No, I was talking to Trevor. I'm not talking to you.
Oh, okay.
So at concealment, she's defense what?
Her defensive stats are 15, 16, so she'll be 17 in the forest.
All right, Holt's gonna... Holt's gonna aim and try to put it into the storm troll.
Okay.
First attack hits.
Off four?
How 12. Seems like enough to kill him.
I did heal.
Oh, you did? Okay, so it's 6 damage to 5.
What I healed is, go ahead.
Second shot.
What he has left.
Hit. You're freaking kidding me. He's on 1. Right? So I saw 4?
You did 1 point, yeah.
Yeah.
He is at 1.
Of course he is. Redeemer's gonna go try to shoot the storm troll. How do you feel about that?
Kinda sad.
Okay. Boost the to hit. So he's aiming.
You're at a 5, so need a 9.
With battle driven, I'm still at a 5. Yes. Hit.
That'll do. You're a 14, so off.
Boost the damage.
2. Need a 3.
How about that? Boost the blast on Gristle.
Okay.
It's 8. So 16 total.
Matches.
Her armor is 16.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. In the annal of things that probably won't matter, let's have the errants go and advance. We'll advance into there, trying to stay in your front arc. Advance. No, actually, we're going to advance him this way into your front arc. Commander on up. This guy around thusly. This guy to there. This guy to there. Don't know why he's turned to face that way. Let's go over here first. Nat 7. Hits a 17.
He's going to be 16, so health off 7.
9. Force.
They have hit points.
Oh, off 7 is 6.
Okay.
Sorry, I was still thinking it was a Fen Blade. I know those guys died a long time ago.
It's true.
So what you're telling me is that dude's not dead. Okay, the commander probably misses.
It does.
Well, forgetting that guy had hit points, another error by the Joshmeister. Gosh dang it.
Good players take all their attacks.
No, thank you. Alright.
Start here, since that's his only target.
Hits a 15.
Yeah.
Power strength 9. Dice off 9, probably. 1 point of damage.
I'm a 16. Swap 7.
Oh, they don't have unyielding?
The Witch Doctor?
So 3 points of damage.
Wasn't he going here?
Yeah, I thought they had unyielding for some
reason. I'm not seeing that.
You're right. Okay.
Okay, so how much was it?
3.
Okay.
Okay, the next guy will take it on the Witch Doctor. Hit a 17, dice off 7,
will do 3 more points of damage. It's probably not enough. Okay, this guy will do this one. Hits. Dice off a lot, right?
13. I'm going to be an 18 on him.
So dice off 5?
No, they're 9, so off 9.
Dice off 9. So 4 points. Alright, the Piper's going to go... And he's going to pipe.
Tough.
Pathfinder, actually.
Pathfinder, okay.
For Visigoth and company.
Okay.
And we'll go ahead and have Visigoth and company go.
Yeah, you will.
I guess that sight probably wouldn't have helped. So no charging or whatever. So yeah, so they're just gonna advance. This guy's gonna go far up as he can and not take a fweest wike. This guy'll do the same. We'll have Visigoth go there, and for kicks and giggles, we'll have him cleanse, take a fury point off. Okay, the guard will attack that champ first. Mat 8.
Going with this one, I assume?
Yeah. 15.
Hits.
Weapon master, power strength 11. It's 20 total.
That'll force. He dies.
Okay. I think this guard's got her. So we'll take the swing. That'll miss, I think. 11?
It's true, it misses.
Okay. It's a little disappointing, guys. Have the book go. Oh, that's what I should have done. Flames of Wrath might have been nice, huh?
What does it do?
Gives a model a fire continuous effect.
Mm. Yeah, maybe.
What?
Said yeah, maybe.
I think I will have him not able, no spells.
Okay.
I'm gonna, let's see, let's have him go. He is going to, there's no way he'll see Gristle. Is this guy taking damage?
Yeah.
I'm going to have him assault that guy.
Okay.
So let's say I take the gun first, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Defense. I hit an 11. No good.
No, you got battle.
Oh, I hit a 13 then?
You would have missed otherwise.
Okay. So, power strength 13.
Is that 15 with
That's
battle?
That's 15 with battle, sorry, yeah. 21.
So, soft 3 is going to be 3.
Mm-hmm.
2E. He's got 1 hit point left.
Okay, I will mat 8 on a charge attack.
Okay, effective. Actually,
there's no reason not to boost it.
Yeah, there is.
Can I swing on the next guy behind him with my next buy? Is that why?
Well, I might tough.
No, that's true. So, well, I'm going to basically miss. 11?
When you consider flare, him going too lower, that's going to hit.
So that's going to hit. Okay. Pass rank 17 plus all that. So by auto hit.
You can, if you choose,
try to hit that guy.
Go for him.
Let's do it. Miss.
That'll miss.
Should have gone for the auto hit, huh? Gosh, aim and fire there.
He does have reach.
So he's got
he's gonna be 16.
Melee. Okay, so I'm sure that misses.
Okay.
Deviate 1 to 5 inches.
It's going to be these two.
It's going to be not very much damage, 12 damage. Okay.
Next one.
Oh. 8 plus 8, nothing. 16. Nothing. Okay. We'll have him do an ancillary attack, same guy. Miss. 1, 2 inches.
These two.
Throg. 17.
Okay.
And the rider.
Throg 16, so 1 point.
1 point on Throg, yay. Okay. She's gonna heal for 4 and she's gonna run. 3, 6. Wait, that's. Dang it. No, she runs 12, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
So I was trying. All right, to there. And, I just left her shield guard behind, because why not? Okay. Be done.
Okay, so flip it to me. Let's pause it a second. So, are you at 0 camp?
No, I'm at 4.
4 camp?
Mm-hmm.
And how much did you heal?
4.
4?
And I didn't pull from a rack again. Good gravy.
So... with him moving up that far, Trevor, do you think that he did the appropriate amount of
heal or camp?
Heal, camp, slash camp?
Sorry, what were you at before?
No problem. Heal.
I healed 4, so I have 1 damage on me, and I'm camped 4. So I'm at armor 18.
You have 1 point on you?
I have 1 damage on me, yeah. And he can't cast spells this turn. What does the internet think?
She's got, sorry, 14 health total left?
Yeah.
16 health.
16.
You don't want. Cast your accurate. Be 1696.
6, she needs 8 to hit, and your armor 18?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think you camped enough. I don't think you can kill him.
That's who he would try to kill her with, is Gristle?
Yeah.
Without taking a free strike? Power strength 11, weapon master, free strike.
What he should do is just tighten
that. Right, yeah, I mean. We all know that's how I lost the game.
Armor 18, base minus 4, boost is 6. Just a boost to hit.
You can race.
Boost damage. 5, boost damage. He has to crank the damage
rolls
to kill you.
Or
he has to just buy a
tackle
a couple of times.
Thank you.
Mm. Thank you. Thanks. Have a good one.
With, I think you're fine with the cavalry on the other side. The cavalry has been able to...
If he'd had the hoof it on the cavalry.
Well, no, yeah. So he didn't get hoofed on the cavalry. Yeah, I mean, if he hoofs it, then they move up. So they're, you know, standing on the other
Let
side.
Me know if you have any questions.
That's different. That's different. I think he did the right thing. I think he's safe.
I think he is, too.
Not safe from the clock.
Yeah, I mean, that's that shall be your undoing.
And And once again, the pause feature has caused the clock to fail on those.
Oh, it's the pause that does it.
Yeah, the pause is doing it.
Interesting.
So at the beginning, it was working just fine. I paused, I tested it, and then I paused it. I set, reset it, paused it. Or no, sorry, resetting it doesn't cause the problem. It's only on the pause. So you guys did fine until you paused it when Jay Grit went and grabbed the model.
Right. Right.
Okay. So she cuts for two. Maybe don't cut for two. I think I have to not cut for two. What's his power strength?
11. Weapon masters.
11, so off 5. And you're going to average on 4 dice 14, so 9. Seems better than automatically dying.
Okay,
so I'm not going to cut.
Okay.
Ready?
I think we got to start doing hardcore again to get me in better time shape.
Menoth is, if you're going to play Menoth, they are a faction that can time themselves. You need to be able to play quickly, you need to be able to do deviations super quickly.
Right, yeah, that's what, that's it, that's a fair point.
Yeah, and you know, if you're going to play Menoth, you're going to have to improve on time.
I'm going to have the deviation template memorized too.
It's not that hard.
I know, but it's just,
it is a 6-pointed clock. One, although, I mean, instead of starting at 12, 12 is not, it's 1.
Yeah, you, right.
It's always clockwise. One goes forward, four goes forward. If playing Menoth, it won't take you long. That's
the ghost of the
story. Right. We're like, what? It is Rice Krispies, cereal, cornflakes, and
Annette and Kat are going to go over to...
See, I'm a turn behind. You weren't here when I really fouled up. So the turn before this, if I cleared the storm troll, I could have run her into the zone then and scored 2 points. But I, basically what I did is I advanced into a storm troll and I put one of my errants into melee range, thinking that that weapon master hit would do more damage. And then he had to, yeah. And then I fired 4 ineffectual crossbows. I could have fired 5 more likely to be effectual crossbows instead of, see what I'm saying? And I left his storm troll on 6 points at the end of the turn.
Yeah, I mean, if you can get multiple charges, then yeah, the weapon masters are way better. But if you're not going to get, if you're only going to get one.
It wasn't a charge. That was the thing. It was an advance. Because he was sitting in the forest, so I actually couldn't see. I could advance into him, but I couldn't charge. So. Anyway, I think that's probably my biggest botch.
There you go. Thank you. You as well.
No, I'm at 2. I just scored 2.
Oh, you'll be at 4 at the end of his turn if he doesn't get something in there.
Something will be in there.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's start with the gators.
Let's do.
Or gator.
Mm-hmm.
He is a 6. He's going to go here with his bite.
Okay, he needs 6.
Gets it. This is a 12.
dice off 4. Whatever. I think I'll... Doesn't matter. I'll self-sack.
Okay. Then he'll do his sacral blade.
Same guy. Miss?
Yes, that will miss.
It's Throg's time to shine!
Throg's issue... So he only has one that is... Okay, he's going to go...
He has one. Doesn't he have two reachy tentacles?
No, he only has...
Oh, he has two claws. That's stupid. His tentacles, there should be two of them. Carry on.
I'll go ahead and agree with you. He's going to do a bull rush.
Narsty. Ask the internet if I enlivened that guy. I didn't, I don't think.
You did ancillary.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, he's going to get slammed.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway. 1 inch.
That's enough.
Yeah, so he'll go beep. And then collateral damage.
KD.
It's equal to the power of the mount. Okay, so on him, 16. Here, he'll just die.
That's no damage. Then.
And on
promote to here.
Here, 21.
He will also just die.
Okay, then I do my normal melee attack. It auto hits.
Wait, pow. This cannot get hit?
I don't think he did, no.
Okay.
Pow 15.
Dice off 2.
So 6 to 5.
Okay.
Ashton Holbrook, how are we doing?
Good, how are you guys doing?
Hi, Ashton.
I'm super.
I'm slow.
These guys will go ahead and go and run.
The Goberos.
Harbinger. He is playing the Harbinger.
Actually, pretty similar list to what I was thinking of Harbinger.
I pretty much stole it off the Discount Games Inc. tournament results list. I think, is it Mike Puryear? It's probably
that's
his list.
I do.
Two.
Looks
like something that poopy head would play.
I'm an old man. I don't have the brain power to come up with original lists.
Puryear likes Heroes.
He must have the deviation template memorized.
Oh, I'm guaranteed.
Throg's about to get his disruption on.
That is the hope. Okay, so I'll do the tentacle attack first.
Mm-hmm. Seems good.
No, that's...
Did he not start in his back arc? Jess? No?
I don't know.
I see,
maybe.
Yes.
Okay. I think that still misses, though.
Okay.
Because I think I had a 5.
Mm-hmm.
And...
I'm defense 10.
But I'm going to be in awe, I believe, and I'm going to be living, in the shroud.
Oh, that's right.
So, makes him effective 14.
Mm-hmm. That did miss, though.
Time
to claw.
No, actually, that would hit if it's a 5, because I was 7 going up to 9 with the backstrike. So, that'll hit. This is a 13. 24 to 6, so 5 to 6, I think.
Yep.
Very good. More importantly, he's disrupted, right?
He is disrupted. That is important to me.
It's okay. I didn't want that allocation decision anyway.
He'll go there next. No, I need to stay on the one I can potentially hit. Nothing. Hit. Nothing. Can she do that, Josh? That's the next question.
I wish I knew who she was and what we're talking about, but go ahead.
It looks like she can fell call and run? Question mark?
Seems reasonable.
Exclamation point. Well, that's interesting. These guys will charge. He's going to come. Do you have to, if you do an impact attack, does it have to be versus everything in a half inch?
Yes, everything, yes. When you stop and hit something, it's against everything, including
friendlies. Okay. So I'm just going to charge.
Retainer.
Retainer. Retainer.
I have to find my own artist.
Okay. So charge attack. Mm-hmm. Will hit and force.
They're not tough this round.
Oh, I thought they were.
No, remember I piped Pathfinder.
Oh, okay, that's right.
To get that little.
Then I would have done that. Well, I probably wouldn't have because I was kind of expecting you to
martyr him.
Martyr.
Dude, you're talking about killing me. Why would I martyr right now?
He'll do tell a miss, I guess.
Raj.
These guys will go.
Mm-hmm.
He'll come over here. He'll come around over there.
Mm-hmm.
He'll They're just advancing, by the way.
I'm excited for them.
I probably had to come back a little bit to avoid.
To avoid what?
Free strike.
That free
him.
Strike?
Yeah. Okay, he'll go there.
Mm-hmm.
He is in awe. So he'll go down to effectively a 3.
Plus the shroud, right, effectively a 1?
No.
Or that's with.
They're 7s.
Okay.
So I need 7s to hit.
Need 7s. Good.
Miss, second attack,
hit.
You're a
arm 19.
19, so mm-hmm. off 8. 3 points to 3. His attack there.
Oof.
Hits. 1.6. Miss. Him here.
Same thing as far as awe goes, but they're only.
Miss.
That'll miss.
Hit. Potentially kill.
No, they're not tough. It's just a matter of, I can't self-sack there, so. Whatever.
Then he'll go there. Misses. Hits. Force.
I'll martyr that guy.
Okay.
That was his second attack, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And now you're going to get a free strike here. She's going to do hoof it on herself.
Free strike, full dice, right?
Two dice. That's, but you get plus two.
Yeah, okay.
You need a five on two dice.
How about that?
Get it.
Now he's weapon master.
Four dice. Yes. Then we'll flip it back now that you've rolled your dice. So what was his power strength again?
His power strength 11.
11, so it was off five. So that's going to do 10.
Okay. She's got five left?
Yeah.
Okay.
And she's doing hoof it on herself.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not sure if it's better for me to go here or probably this way. So that takes up 2.5.
Oh, she didn't have Pathfinder.
No. Four and a half, 6.5, and I'll go a half, okay, 7, and then 5.
The 5 is from the hoof it?
She's running.
Oh, sorry, okay.
And then he'll come over here. He'll be done. And then she'll hoof it and go 3, 2, and 1. It's all tied up 2-2, Josh.
I don't know what I'm going to do in that amount of time, but
lose.
Allocate there. He'll go. He'll aim at the gobbers. First attack will miss. Second attack on the farther gobber. I think that'll miss too, right? 14?
I think they're 15s.
The Piper will go and pray Pathfinder. The the Errants will go. He'll freaking move out of the way. This one will move up thusly. And that one will just stay where he's at. Swing here. Miss.
Miss.
Okay, Visigoth and company will go. They'll get a... What?
No, go ahead, keep going.
They're going to get a run charge order.
Okay.
I already paid Pathfinder, so... He's going to try to charge... No, he can't see that, can he?
No.
Okay, so...
Certainly not going to be able to see it.
He'll charge the champ thing. He'll charge that champ thing. Visigoth will charge that champ thing. Yeah, gosh. Mother fudger.
It's pretty close, though.
I guess.
What do you mean by that?
So, I mean, I was... going to finish out by, I don't know what I was going to do, honestly. I was probably going to get him over into the zone.
So
I didn't even do his allocation, so that's no good. And I was going to have her charge the gobbers. I figure she could finish them off.
Go 9?
Yeah.
So if you do the spell that gives you extra charge range, then you'd be able
Crusader's
to get to
them. Call, right?
Yeah, I mean, I think that if you do that, she kills them. If you do your allocations here, he's probably your best chance to...
Kill that?
Kill the objective.
He'd have to advance, right?
Probably not. I mean, but even if he did, that doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. He only needs...
Anything but Snake Eyes will hit with the choir.
Anything that Snake Eyes will hit.
Dice minus 4.
Okay, but he'd have to advance to get in range. Is
right.
What I'm
saying.
Yeah, that's still.
But you still only need.
Yeah. I knew you up to 3 with the choir. It's defense 5.
You boost damage. Dice minus 4. It does. I mean, you need to hit it 3 times essentially, or get lucky. so you might have to hit it with something else.
Well, I didn't have it.
I have the wrong
part of the problem.
Objective, it should have been the... I forgot that she has the fell call that gives fearless.
It should probably be the
bunker, the one that gives the fewer die on.
Yeah, see, this guy felt, well, I mean, I was out of time, so. Because that guy needed to allocate so he could shake, right?
I mean, with where you were at, I think that you probably would should have allocated there, stood up, take a free strike to disengage and hope that you don't.
To have more shots at that.
Right. Yeah.
So you're saying you think I could have won that turn?
Would have come down to what, how the dice were on that. I mean, it would have been dice minus.
How many hit points those champs have left? Are both in the
zone? None of those are in the zone.
Oh, it's just the two. See,
yeah, so, just the two coppers.
Yeah, that's what I say. Those Crusaders call her.
She could have killed them.
Friendly faction models.
Oh, might not.
Beginning to charge one, this model's control area gain plus two. And she auto hits with Providence.
Right. Yeah, she has no issues killing the god.
She just has to get there.
Oh, she gets there.
Yeah.
Oh, she gets there.
Yeah, so I mean, that's not the problem, but this
is killing
the problem.
That, yeah.
Yeah.
And so you'd be.
And it's 15 hit points?
15 hit points. You'd be dice minus four.
So that's what you're saying.
So you'd probably.
I wouldn't have to boost it to hit.
You would.
Well, I'd miss the first one.
So you would. I think that with giving him three, you'd probably be right. You're right at being a little bit under. You'd need.
Yeah, I mean, you hit the first time, you boost.
You hit,
then you boost damage.
Then you boost damage.
Your dice minus four.
That helps.
That's a pretty good start right there.
I win.
Yeah, then you buy.
Then you buy. And boost damage. And you boost damage again. That's 15.
That would have killed it.
Yeah.
And then Harvey kills those two when you
score. So what does that mean? It means Harvey's really a good caster, huh?
She's very good at scenario.
It's true. Especially versus stuff like this force. She's really good on scenario.
Well, you said this was a bad matchup for this force.
Well, I said that the other troll list I played was
a much better matchup
than.
Trolls don't like to see Harvey at all, really, unless they've got a lot of guns.
Yeah.
And so
they can.